Hello, hello, and welcome again for another Blood Bowl match. I'm Yekaila, and I'm playing Knights of Hell in the Fun League North Season 4. I'm gonna play Dwarf tonight. Balatro Sledgehammers. And that's going to be quite interesting. It's first time I'm playing Dwarves, and it's on my turfs. The Dwarves are known for their steam death rollers. Probably until there's a touchdown, have to avoid that one. That's for sure. They hurt like a trunk. And of course the god, he's buying a bribe, so he can keep his steamroller on or make some fouls with it. I don't hope my guy's gonna be schmatzed too much. All the dwarves have by natural got block and thick skull, so they're quite difficult to get out on the field. But let's see. Fortunately, they're not very fast. Welcome to the Knight's Pit. As you can see, I have some I do not have grass on my fields. I got stones, so if people fall down attempting to going forward, it can hurt a little bit more. That's best against elven teams. I hate elves, that's why I brought that. Well, that was the Knights. Here we are. Balatro Sledgehammer. He hasn't won any matches. It's fine, then we are on week 6, I think. So there's a bit hope. Yeah, we're going to receive the ball. So he's setting up. So hopefully I can get away from his steamroller. That was quite lucky. Actually, as you all know, Blood Bowl, the game is set up in 8 turns each half, so that's 16 turns each. Now look at those small dwarves. Troll slayers. Long beards, blitzes, and there's the ugly, ugly steamroller. Oh well. I think I'm gonna put him over here. That one over here, getting the ball. Who's that? I think we just take a rookie and instead. So we can. Come on. Dutch rookie. There's my guys with mighty blow, mighty, mighty, mighty blow, mighty, mighty. Here we go. Quick snap. Okay. We all can move one square. Well, let's do that then. For some of us. He picked up the ball. Oh, no, 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 not throwing the ball. Thank you. And I got a rush so I can a frenzy. Get down, get down. Now, maybe I should. Well, follow. Follow. He got mighty blow. So here we go. That means that I don't I can't follow up. But okay, I got him stunned. So that's okay. Taking that one down, please. Over there. And stay. Ah, that was just stupid. I'm not using a reroll on that one. Not too bad. Well, now again, I have to get down and get a touchdown as quick as possible. That was quite lucky. It's only a push. He's probably taking that one down here to stop him. He had to. But that was my plan, so now I can knock him down with that guy running up here, taking him down. Depends on what he's doing with those guys, of course. Yeah, try going for it. Come. Well, that was success for him too. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Why did he do that? That was risky. Very risky. And with his injured player. Oh well. Strange. That was a bit strange. Okay. Trying to take him down here. Stunt. Let's follow up. Now I can do two things now. I can run up here and pass the ball. I'll try to do that. Run up there, pass the ball here. It's a short pass. Risky. Thank you. follow. And run up here. This guy going up here. Now I got a free passage all the way. Stand up, please. Follow. And this guy going up here to stop him there. Here, up there, this way around. How far can that one go? Let's see, I got block. Do do do, I got sunshine. That was quite good. Yeah, in turn. It's good turn. Now let's see what he is counter-striking with. Hopefully not that much. A dodgy dwarf? Yeah, of course he's attacking down there. I did expect it. Did expect it. And stunts. I'm just happy that it wasn't more. Going for a dwarf. Now remember, it's very difficult for the dwarf to going for it. And he's using all his. Oh my god. He's using all his team rerolls. Why? Well, up to him. I'm gonna blitz my way out of this. Hopefully. Yeah. That's good. Follow. And run up here. Yeah, I'll do that. this guy, that was lucky, he could get wild, and that wouldn't have been very good, but he didn't. He doesn't have block, so I'm blocking him down. Running over here to stop that dwarf. There. Great. Now let's see here. Taking that guy, kicking that guy. Or just pushing him over there. Oopla. I'm taking my guy with the mighty blow. Down there. Follow. Nah. Just staying with that guy. There. We have here. It's okay. No problem. No problem. End turn. Now if he's blitzing with his death roller, he can't stop me here, and then the death roller goes out in moments. If he is trying to blitz with that one, well, he got one less strength, he got Minotaur and Beastman tackling him there, and the dwarves aren't famous for their dodging abilities. As you can see, 50%. Yeah, try that. You little bastards. And it's even his blogger. Oh yeah. He is going with his death roller. I did think so. That he would. Now he just had to be incredibly lucky. Got what, 1, 2? knockout. Yeah, I figured that much. Skip. I'm not using a doctor on that one. As I'm playing, you can always watch the match live on Steam. As you all know, my name is Jakala. J-A-K-A-L-A. Or you can just wait to see the tube. They're quite cool looking dwarfs. I have to say they're cool looking. He's injured. I had to try. It's probably very stupid, but I had to try. If I can injure him for the rest of the match, that would be stay. Well, I did knock him down. I do really not hope he's seriously thinking about using his doctor. Used all his rerolls, and we are on his turn 3. Ah, we're just going for it. Push. Stay. And touchdown. One nil to the Knights. That's cool. Is still knocked down. So is he. So that's okay. What? He did take the bribe. So he's not sent off. Oh well. Now, I was thinking, is that... That's not good. Let's see here. We got. I want that one in here. So, I got 5. He got 7. I got +1, +1. That's even. Well, I did force him to use his. I did force him to use his bribe, so he doesn't have that one left. Can't see if he doesn't have. No, he doesn't. Doesn't have guard. That's quite good. We're kicking it here. Let's see how where it is. Land, what a brilliant coach. Ah, damn, he's getting a. I rather would have something else, like skip a turn or something like that. Oh well. Now I got 3, and he's got 1. Please, 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 please. Fool appearance. Yes! That means that he was trying to attack my Minotaur, but my Minotaur was so ugly. That he couldn't out of the stench of it. Come on. He has 3, she had. Nope. I could have. He could have had 1 skull. Oh well. I'm just countering him. And my Minotaur is away from his death roller. That's good. Thank you very much. Pick up the ball, you little. Dwarf. Now he's trying to cage it in. But he hasn't got any players to cage with. Yeah, try to dodge out of that one. Yeah, well. That's just one of my rookies. Cannon fodder. What? Well, he got piling on, that means that when he is getting a man down like that, his own guy are jumping again, making a second try on an armor roll. At least I'm away from his death roller now. Oh, well. Bash him down, please, and stay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Well, I'm trying to go in for it. Why not? And again, he doesn't have block. Here we go. Hit him as it hurts. Thinking. Just going up here with that one. Gotta have some pressure on him. I really need some mighty blow or claws on those guys here. Didn't I have a beastman with mighty blow? Where did he go? It's not him. Is it him? Nope. Here? Here perhaps. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Now let's see what he is gonna do. And his own men are blocking that one. Of course he can go over here and take that one down. That is what he's going to do. Of course. And it's gonna hurt like hell. I'm sure of it. No? Well, no. That's okay. Pick up the ball. Now, let's see what's... Now it's trying to cage it in again. Can't believe it. Now he's just lucky. Stunt. Oh well. One thing is for sure, I'm taking my Minotaur and taking that one down. Hopefully. Oh. Well. Follow. No? Damn. That wasn't part of the plan. It's okay. Taking that one down, please. Yes. Stay. And why do I stay? Because if I can take that one down here, I just push him, follow. Damn. Remember, he don't have follow. Injured. That was very, very, very important. Missing next game. Broken ribs. Yes, please. And he got a level. Yeah, like that. So I'm free to go wherever I want to go there. Whoopsie doopsie. What is that one? Follow. I need to get claws on my men. If they get claws, they can penetrate armor. So no matter what armor it is, it's going to get down to an 8. Follow. Get up, I dare you. Oh, it's quite okay. Another excellent round for the Chaos team. Wondering what Balatro Sledgehammer's coach Balatro is thinking. It's going over there. Why is that? Can't dodge. He can, maybe, but it's gonna be tough. It's going for the Chaos Warrior there. Okay. Quite lucky that none of my players are injured. Yet. Piling on. Ah, I spoke too soon. Damage back. Well, that's okay. That's okay. I got one with an injury also, so now he's just lucky. Yeah, try to dodge out of that one. Oh. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go. Now. I'm gonna use that one just to push him out. Stay. When a player gets pushed out of the edge, they're going out. The crowds are going after them. Following, I have to stop that one over there. Here we go again, and follow. Okay, trying to going for it. But don't... Thank you. Don't fall. And he didn't. Stay. Ah, follow. Stay, follow. Follow. Now let's see, I got it could be incredible. Ah, ah, damn it. Could been fun. Could have been fun. But it still can. Still have a chance. Chance actually got better. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, it's a long shot, but it's a shot, and I'm gonna take it. Here we go. If I can knock that one down. Yes. Follow. And it's... Watch, it's my last turn. And it's a touchdown. Maybe. Maybe a touchdown. Maybe a touchdown. It was a touchdown. Two nil. Jacques Vargo. Incredible. Legendary Mats. They are in the Knights of Hell fans will talk about for centuries. Still into it, still knocked out. Oh well. Got one injured too. Still not. Well, now he is sent off, as he did use his bribe. So now he's one player down, as he got one knockout, one injured, and one sent off, and he only got a hat two, or what? Yeah, two subs, or what? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Well, he got three substitutes. Oh well. Oh no! Pit invasion! No, 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 no! Jesus! He's still trying. Why is he trying? Luckily, my Minotaur got blocked. That's an incredible star player. I will weep the day that I don't have him anymore. That's for sure. Good night. Could have been fun if you were. Oh, well. Half time. And a comfortable 2-0 victory at first half. Now let's see what second half can offer. Well, I'm still injured. Still knocked out. And he's sent off. He's standing up. What to do? Well, I could just keep that one, or I could... Yeah, I'm just thinking I'm gonna keep the setup. Of course I could have my left and right guys down here, so... They don't. Can attack them. But no one knows, everything can happen in Blood Bowl. Perfect defense. Rearranged your guys. If I'm getting that over there and that over there. And that guy. Those guys down here. Where did the ball go? Oh, all the way up there. It would have been quite funnier if the ball were down here. I think that would make a bit panic, maybe. Now what to do? Bellatro. Wonder if it's Bellatro or Bellatro. Well, I think it's Bellatro. Well, the clock is ticking. It is ticking a lot. Wondering if he needs to think, especially about that first half. Oh well, that was one team reroll. Well, he's quite lucky that he doesn't have any skulls for the next But one thing is for sure. My Minotaur is getting back on him and he only got 7 in armor. So that gotta hurt. Well, now he's in a bit of a hurry if he's going to do anything again. Come closer, little one. It's quite strange, actually, that he didn't choose guard for his dwarfs. When I played dwarf, I always as the first took guard, because they got block and they got title, and if you're taking guard you get like one extra strength and a full Dwarven wall with guards all the way around. They like 5 in strength, all of them. That's very gonna... My god, he's lucky. Yeah, and injured my players. No longer. Managing without. Hopefully. They're going for a fall. Can't believe how lucky he is. Oh well, here we go. Ah, wild animal. I'm not using an reroll on that one. Follow. What to do? I think I'm gonna take that guy here. Follow. come on. Thank you. Stay. Follow. Did I hear a bone snap? No, I didn't. Well, to be frankly, I don't have the nerve to. Follow. Stay. Come on, please, yes. Cool. Oh, nah, follow. And would that be it? I don't think so. Can I actually run up here? In the middle. Like that. Oh well. He's probably gonna give it to the other player. The other runner. And I can just hope that he's failing. But he's quite free to go down there. Or... Well, he can give the ball to one of those players and go down. Or not. That was weird. Why? Where? Well, don't ask questions that you can't answer. Cool. And we got that one here. I'm using a reroll because I need him to get pushed over there. Because this guy got strip ball, but I think I can't remember if Sure Hands is stopping that effect. Doesn't matter. And anywhere but there. Damn it. Not going up there. Now let's see. Getting up with that guy. This guy. Following up there. And this guy is over there. Just gonna push him away so he's even further away. Yeah, I'm not using that one. He's getting up there, up. I can charge him here. And I did stop the dwarfs there. So stunt. How well. Now he's just lucky again. But if he's, I wonder even if he's a knockout. That's not good. But he did follow up, which means that the ball is not guarded, and that was quite unexpected. Is he using a reroll? He's not. you, thank you, thank you. What about that? Okay. I think I'm going over there. Yeah. Blitz. Taking the ball. To that side here, going up here. Thank you. Follow. That's quite good. Now, I did manage to stop him here. Oh, I got very fair good chance to stop him. I did stop him here, stop him here, here. That one down there. He can't do anything there. He's too far away. Of course, he can do something. But he's slow. So if he's trying to do something, he needs to get through that also. Thank you. So now he's thinking. I would have done that too. Fall. You can use a team roll, of course, and it's a push. Yeah, good night. Now I think I'm just gonna blitz here. Follow. Follow here. Knocking that one down. Come on. Well, I didn't expect to give that many. Injuries. But it could have been fun just to give a few. Thank you. Harkenstock Troll is missing his next game. And I get a couple of now. Give me just a push. Thank you. And another push. Stay with that one. I think this is going to be my biggest win ever with the Knights of Hell. That's good. Next roll slayer. No. Just a stun. Which guy is my? I'm not using a reroll on that one. Now I'm just smashing him and hopefully getting some star player points for injuries. Touchdown! Yet another touchdown. Now it's 3-0. Yeah, I missed the old cheerleaders. When you have cheerleaders in your own race. Remember two words. Yeah, I don't think he would like that very much. Yeah, I'm just doing the same thing again. Wasn't it a soccer coach who's saying, and wasn't it Wenger from Arsenal who says never change a winning team? Well, 3-0. And I got one player with a serious injury. That's okay. Against Wolves, that's okay. I can live with that. Riot! Each team gain a turn. Okay, now the game has been one turn longer. And the humiliation for the dwarves are getting a little bit longer. Maybe. Or can he make a incredible comeback? Well, he starts quite well. I have to say, it starts quite well. Stunts? Don't stun my guys. Yeah, just run closer. Nope, still just a push. If I should give some good advice to the dwarf, get some guards and get it very fast. Going to need it. Why? What? No. No, 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 no. Yeah, I'm gonna stay. And staying. Now let's see what he is going to do. It's turn 14. He have to do make his splits here, and he doesn't have block. I can do it here also. I think he's going to do that. He's going to use that one getting up there, so that one free. But where to go? Can't go this way. Can't go this way. So now what? I can, yeah, and then run down here. Of course. Of That's... Damn, how lucky is he? Is that the one we're piling on? Yes, it was. Quite lucky with his one dice throws. Get up. Here. Get up too. Stand up. And not the funny stand up. Well, I could go up here. See, that dwarf got, well, he got tackled, but he got two in. Just trying to do it. Yeah. Have to try. Well, he got sure hands, so the ball is sticking to him. That's okay. That's okay. Turn 15. Now, let's see what he is going to do. Can't believe the luck he has. None of us have any. Rerolls left. So, what you see is what you get. That was quite all right. Dodging and going for it. And he felt. Okay. Well, it's a not going to be easy. And an injury. It probably won't do anything about that one, but my star player got another 2-star player point. He's not down. Okay, now here's the tactic. With that one, I'm running over, picking up the ball, passing to that guy. Runs down and make a touchdown. So I have to blitz here. It's a long shot. I know it's a long shot, but why not? It's fun. He's probably don't even gonna pick it up. Yeah, well, he did. And he's gonna throw a short pass. Yes. He did it! Oh, jeez. Too bad. How far can he run? Shouldn't have done that. can actually run down. And stop him. Well, it depends. Well, see, it is his last turn, so... Yeah, it's quite a fun game, actually. Oh, that was just luck. I'm not taking any chances, I'm just gonna score. Thanks for the match, mates. Good luck for the rest of the season. I'm just gonna score. Four nil. That was a very, very good. We're taking some screenshots. Hooray, hooray. We did win today. Okay, thank you for watching. This was Yakala, coach of Knights of Hell. Fun League Season 4. Saying thank you and good night and keep watching.